Okay, ration book used during World War II. Can you reach that?
Should I bring it down?
Yeah, bring it down.
Okay, there we go. What we do? There we go. Okay, this is the ration books used during the war, you know, for meat and for different things. This was Verna, one of issued to Vernon, and she stayed at different places, and they were happy to get. She didn't use all the coupons, so they were able to use them, but for meat and for gas and for different things. And so we have a few samples of the of these ration books, which are everybody was issued these, so that there was a fair distribution of, and no hoarding. That was impossible. You could, yeah. So it's a valuable souvenir of how things were during the war.
And those ones were, what's that? They were for the people that were at home. The ration books.
These were issued to everybody. You know, you're qualified to use these.